Introduction to Word 2010, Day 2. Backstage view. Backstage view gives you various options for saving, opening, printing, and sharing your files. It is an example of backstage view. Look at files. To get to backstage view, click the file option on the leftmost side of the ribbon. You can choose an option on the left side of the menu page. To get your document, click any tab on the ribbon. Quick access toolbar. Quick access toolbar located above the ribbon. It shows save, undo, and repeat commands. It is an example of quick access toolbar. Ruler. The ruler is located at the top and to the left of your document. Look at the ruler, top and left. Creating and opening document. Word files are called documents. When you start a new project in Word, you will create a new document. To create a blank document, click the file tab. Select new, select blank document under available templates and click on create buttons. Look at the steps. To open an existing document, it consists three steps. Click on file tab, select open, and finally click on the open. Please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you again. Lots.